Gearheads, we recently put out the Camaro 50 tribute to 50 years of the Camaro, and not too many of you have seen it, so hopefully we'll put a link right up here and you can click on that. And yes, you are looking at the brand new 2017 Copo Camaro, and we just interviewed Kurt Collins. We've got it all for you here first, right here at Gearheads World. So feast your eyes.
All right, Gearheads, we're over here in the Chevrolet booth, and we thought we'd never see the day. You guys just unveiled a brand new car, and we're showing it to you for the first time. What do we got here?
Hi, I'm Kurt Collins with Chevrolet Performance. This is the brand new 2017 Copo Camaro. This has been number one of 69 we're building for the 2017 model. It's available through your Chevrolet Performance outlet by going to chevrolet.com/performance, registering for a chance to be in the lottery, being selected to purchase one right after the first of the year.
Well, that's right, the lottery. Now, again, this is the central order production.
Central office production order.
Yeah, and this has been going on since, what, was it 69 or when did it start?
1968 was when it started, 1969 was when it ended. 69 cars were built in 1969 with Corvette ZL1 big block engines and Camaros, so that's why we built 69 a year to honor that traditional legend.
There you go, for those of you who didn't know that. And what we didn't expect, and they're watching through here. We never thought we'd see one come out with a roll cage.
Roll cage, racing seats, 5-point harness. It's ready to go from the factory. When it's picked up on a Friday, people take it straight to the track and send me timesheets.
Guess what else? We have wheelie bars and a parachute right from Chevrolet. Can you dig that?
Okay. And this car here is going to Barrett Jackson in January. It'll be auctioned off with 100% of the proceeds going to charity.
No kidding.
Right.
Wow, so someone's getting a chance to buy this very car right
Absolutely.
Here. Pay attention, guys, when you get your paycheck.
One of a kind.
Yeah, man. Now, we have what engine selections in this? This is a 350?
This is a 350 supercharged. We also offer a 427 naturally aspirated. And a brand new 6.2 liter LT motor. It's a direct injected engine based on our LT engine that comes in the new Camaro and the Stingray Corvette.
So, that was a mouthful there. Okay, so you want to buy yourself a 10 second, am I right?
8.5 to 8.6 to 8.7 is nearly 160.
Oh boy, was I way off. You're talking 860s in this?
860.
My God, you guys could go up and race against the street outlaws.
It's a factory race car.
does this have a VIN number on it?
This does have a VIN. They are not street legal.
Right.
Nothing about a street legal car helps you go fast in the quarter mile, but it does. I have an identification of 2017 Copo 001.
Uh-huh. Okay, so RPM bill, guys, the EPA can't touch this.
Cannot touch this. Can't catch it either.
Can't catch him. I know. Thank you very much, man.
Okay. All right. Shoot some more shots?
Yeah, I will. We'll be right back.
right, it's the 2017 Camaro. This is Chevrolet's 50th anniversary. So here's a gander at it. We just put out a video, the Camaro 50, 50th anniversary, and hardly anybody has seen it. We'll put a link to it right up here at the top. It's a cool little video. Google Analytics shut it down because some people clicked off too early on it. So all the rest of you don't get a chance to hardly find it out there. But it's out there. It's a cool little video. You can stick it up on your computer as a screensaver for a while or something. Anyway, it goes through the 50 years of Camaro. And here's the real deal right here. The pace car. 50th anniversary, guys. That's what it looks like. And this is where it all started, back in 1967. This one here is in the National Historic Vehicle Register. You know why? This is the very first Camaro ever built. First one off the line right here. This Copo Camaro, dig that flat blue paint on this baby. This one. This is one of their concept cars. Wrap on this one. This was their test car. This was test car number 2 when they were developing the Camaro. And hey, guess what? Here we go again. Look inside there. Roll case. Yeah, serious business, guys. Okay, this Ginkgo is bitching. We like it.
And there you have it, ladies and gearheads. 2017 Copo Camaro.